nice sunny day and there's lots of people playing on the water. That seems pretty cool.
That is called striding. He's going to be standing up in his ducky here with his 400 centimeter paddle here. So if you think kayaking and seawanting isn't for you, maybe striding is for you.
Hey Moses, ready for the upper G?
Well, here's Somersville Dam.
Today we look at the Gauley River. River teeming with fish and, of course, plastic floatable items. Those huge turbines that you just saw pump out roughly 14 billion trillion gallons of water within the first 5.2 seconds. The first rapid you see goes right directly into insignificance. The very first rapid, so named by the indigenous people because when the white settlers came and decided to run this in their birch bark squirt boats, they asked the natives what was above pillow. And they said nothing significant. Of course, those first people died horribly right there at their very spot.
Pillow rabbit here.
You know, it kind of looks like Gilmore's mistake.
Really?
Yeah.
It's cool. We'll be right back. Is that free swag?
Yes, it was.
Where'd you get it?
Gauleyfest.
What else did you get?
Two NRS camp straps, phone numbers of three men, a spanking, and some power bars.
Nice. I am a member. Are you? Near. AW, baby. They do a lot of good stuff for the rivers.